Does it have that smell?
Because little smell will be there. Not like the blue.
Not the blue.
Because it will be there, but blue gum will have that. But that we are not taking because it is very important for us to take eucalyptus oil.
Yes.
So that we are not disturbing. Okay. This we are using for firewood purpose. So the branches we can cut from this. In the name of natural dye, we don't want to disturb the nature. Mm. Whatever nature dispenses. Yes, because with one raw material, different salts, different shades.
Moderns.
Different moderns gives different shades. Uh-huh. And some of the methods we have modified according to the convenience of our children. Because some book says you have to maintain the temperature. And then even time dye many people are doing. Batik, of course. But chivalry is a time consuming and it is very few people they are doing. So we are concentrating on that and we do many on that. And these are some of raw material we are getting from market also. Like acacia, katechu. Acacia, this is from the trunk of the tree we get that extract. Our water is only 6.5 pH. So that is the blessing I can say. And see, this is the clam dyeing what they are doing. They are going to dye in lava. So this is the alum. They are giving a modern. Alum, see, they have to really open that and allow the modern to go in. And then they will dip it into the dye. And some book says you need 60 to 80 degree, 90 degree. But within 70, 60 degree, we are getting the color. So for her, she can't stand for a long time. So we are providing stool and we are making the other people to bring the dye so that they can work comfortably with it. Bigger machine. For 100 meters of fabric. And that is the roller dyeing machine. For the yarn, it comes to 20 kilos. 30 kilos, we use this machine. Chemical, it was going very fast. I say for modern thing and natural dye, you put a horsepower accordingly to slow down the moving. So that machine, when I went and saw the in one of the chemical dyeing machinery thing, and they were doing, but I thought it is by hand, it is semi-mechanized. So we can control everything. The temperature we can control, and it will go automatically this way, and it comes this way also. So that 20 kilos of yarn we can dye at a time. Actually, this is one I must really thank Mr. Axel Becker of Norway. This type of arashi, double arashi, and then they have done, this is a eco print. We are taking the leaves and doing the eco print. That they are doing, this is a very good, we sell well in our shop. And this is an order for Kansas City, from the clam. They have to do like this. One lady is taking this from us, and in silk, and she's doing the. So they will know how to make it. And she makes tea. She's a good shibori artist. She and her sisters, shibori sisters.
I would like to have shibori tea.
And from jaggery, and from jaggery and chippy flour, we ferment a solution. But only thing is, you have to bring it with that marabalan.
Marabalan.
Yes, that is the marabalan.
What else is in the paste?
Just the gum arabic.
Gum arabic.
Gum arabic and the idinapa. potassium dichromate.
Ah, PDM.
This is the, we are doing modern printing. Later we develop with the raw material. That is the reverse process.
Yeah.
In dyeing, we are doing modern first, then coloring second. From Jaipur and some from Ahmedabad, some from Varanasi. Because rock meat. This is for two reasons, Edith. One is
your invention.
No. Actually, I learned from one lady. That is, her name is Darshan Shah. She is doing in Calcutta.
Oh.
She is using, because one is to avoid sticking.
Yeah.
Number two is to give the cushion effect.
Yeah.
Okay. So this is I learned from her. Madam Shibori, Lapatane, he said. They are very good. So that is the reason we have separated them and give a very calm, because whenever there is a lot of distraction, they have to work for an order and change the category. We brought a lot of tools from Arimatsu.
So you need to think about the order in order.
My company doesn't enjoy it. It will go into
proper deeper indigo, yes, right? Yes.
Mm. So you dye light blue and then you protect. Oh, so the protective part. Everybody is bringing their own thing and showing.
So, proper stitching. Yoshika,
madam. Especially Murase. She did. Wow. She was not doing properly. One cup, she got it. So she was still remembering. She about beautiful work. I never thought this girl chicken was so good.
So how many years already?
Chicken is almost, we were doing her, following her book, 20 years we were. Now, so 18 years. But 15 years and we were doing, after Yoshiko's visit, they have refined their work. This
so they are all getting ready for to show Yoshiko again next week.
And wow. These are the stores. But this will be very best here, because you can't sell it like in exhibitions. In the store, it is very reasonable. We have to get revenue, so it is not very expensive here. Not like a exhibition in oh, he's on his are working for all the units.
Ah.
Say hello.
Hello.
Very happy.
That's very Chinese. Not the textile. I mean, she doesn't have that. Because we buy all the
things. And these are the arashi. And one designer came and taught us to do this type of mats.
The stitching is also
yes, so
nice.
This is small bags. Oh, just when we have some bags. That girl designed. This designer, designer before reading.
Okay, so this is, you know, Chinese have 12 animals this year. Then there's a sheep.
Okay.
I'm a rat. You're a rat. Stephen, you're a pig.
மரத்தோட மருக வந்து இது முயல் அவங்க அம்மாவும் முயல் அவர் வந்து பிக் பண்ணி அப்படி ஒரு ஒரு இது அவர்களுடைய ஒரு ஒரு மிருகம் ஒரு ஒருத்தருடைய வருஷத்தை பிறந்த வருஷத்தை பொறுத்து
Yeah, elephant.
Your elephant? Did you see this last time?
No.
Okay.
No.
So this is a very old, like 600 AD.
Oh.
And now in the Japan, in Kyoto, in Nara, but originally Chinese.
Mm.
Batik.
Yes.
Batik.
Yes, sir. This is what you know? 16th century. 16th century, China has made Batik.
Batik. So this one, all different images of the
animals,
the goat or the sheep.
Okay.
Yeah. And this is the paper cutting.
Okay.
So this is very special Chinese that you cut.
Yes.
So I think this also the idea came from paper cut, the stencils.
Yeah.
Yeah. So always.
Ma China na vandi neriya the stencils use panuvaanga. Paper la cut pannite. Stencils in the left.
Very flat. Big. So everything. Everything.
குழந்தைங்களுக்கு சின்னது பெரியவங்களுக்கு பெருசு நம்ம பெருசாகும் போது பெருசு குழந்தைங்களுக்கு சின்னது அதுவும் இந்த மாதிரி முடி மாதிரி உள்ள இருக்கிற நூல் வச்சு தைப்பாங்க
Castles, so you have to walk very slowly, like your sari, and not get the.
Yes. That's why I'm going to go to the